Good morning, YouTubers. This is Darren, the Pulp Culture Nut. As I promised earlier, I'm going to do a review of Alice Merton. Alice is the judge on the German Voice show. She had Claudia Manuel Santoso on her team this year, or last year, sorry. And I'd never heard of her before. So let's just, this song is called No Roots. So let's just take a quick look at it. And I'll do a quick review as we go along.
I like digging holes and hiding things inside them. When I grow old, I hope I won't forget to find them. Cause I've got memories and travel like gypsies in the night.
Okay, so before I go on too far, if there's anyone out there who's a fan of Alice Merton and has any suggestions for me to review any particular songs or any particular footage, let me know in the comments, and I will take a look. I don't know much about Alice Merton, but just what shows up on YouTube and Wikipedia. So let's get back to it. So far, well-made production, great voice.
And a thousand times I've seen this road, a thousand times. I've got no roots, but my home was never on the ground. I've got no roots, but my home was never.
Well, I gotta say, this is a very catchy song. Got no roots on the ground or in the ground. Very catchy song, very singable, very well crafted. I can see why this is a hit. Think of who she reminds me of. She reminds me of some singer from about 10, 15 years ago. But I can't think of the name. But I think the song is great. I'd love to see some live performances. And I think she's got some great high notes there too. Heard of Alice, I didn't think she'd have anything in English because she's on the Voice Germany, but then again, not all the judges are German, I don't think. Anyway, very, very danceable track, actually. I really like it. Okay. Alice Merton, I think you got a new fan here. I was quite surprised by that. Very, very easy song to sing. A very easy song to remember. Nothing too complicated about it, but it's a fun song. And yeah. So, you have a good day. Bye.